Kevin was the one in the blue sleeveless shirt at the end giving the peace sign. And when Derek and Kevin were little, Derek actually used to make Kevin sing with him and sing all the girl parts of like Lion King and Family Music and all that. So Derek's actually been singing this a lot. But I want to talk to you just a little bit for a few minutes about statistics of teenagers and drunk driving. Teenage drunk driving kill 18 teens every day. From the ages of 12 to 20, 18 are killed every day by drunk driving. 40% of alcohol-related fatality crashes involve teens. 60% of all deaths in car accidents are alcohol-related. 1,900 deaths every year are due to teenage driving under the influence. Compared to any other age group, ages 15 to 20 years old are more often involved in alcohol-related crashes. And I want to show you, talk to you about the difference. The difference between calling a cab versus a DUI conviction. A DUI conviction, the fines are anywhere between $350 to $1,500. Court costs, $700 to $3,000. The towing and vehicle storage, $100 or more. Bail, $1,000 to $15,000 or more. DUI school, $110. Driver's license reinstatement fee, $153 or more. Ignition interlock program, $600. SR22 insurance for 6 months, $1,000 or more. Jail fees, $50 per day. They actually charge you to be in jail. You don't get to go for free. Probation fees, $45 a month, up to $3,000. Public works days, where you get to go stand on the side of the road and pick up trash, cost you $168. And attorney fees, loss of wages, loss of job, and even possibly loss of life. The totals are anywhere between $3,700 and $103,000 for one DUI conviction versus $20 to $80 for calling a cab or even nothing for calling a friend. And I want to tell you that I know teenagers have it hard, especially living in the days that you live in. And drugs and alcohol are very readily available a lot of times for you. And there is nothing in your life that is so bad that you would need to turn to drugs and alcohol. Because just experiencing drugs and alcohol will wake something up on the inside of you that will cause you to start an addiction lifestyle. And I want to encourage you that if you do have something going on in your life that you think, man, I just want to get away, I want to just check out for a little while, and thinking about doing drugs and alcohol, talk to someone. Find someone you can confide in. Because when you talk about the things that are going on in your life, you can sometimes talk that problem out and find your solution by talking. And Kevin wasn't a drinker. He didn't do drugs. Kevin was an avid reader. That's why we all were Batman and Marvel comics, because we wanted to throw a party like Kevin would have thrown. We celebrated his life, because that's what Kevin did. He celebrated life. And I encourage you to celebrate life. a friend that has been impacted by drunk driving? Everybody look around. Thank you for raising your hands. That 1 in 3 statistic is something we need to change. And it starts with you. Because if we can start with you, y'all are the next generation.